Today's scripture reading is from the Gospel of John, chapter 4, verse 27. And at this point his disciples came, and they were amazed that he had been speaking with a woman. Yet no one said, "What are you seeking?" or "Why are you speaking with her?"